Greetings, Sim Nation, all across the fruited plain and around the world. NJP Sims with you here today. It's Christmas Eve, and I'm sorry, I don't have an LP part ready for today. No excuse, I just got lazy. I didn't do one, so... but I do plan on doing something in the next couple of days. I'll have some new videos posted up very soon, so please stay tuned for that. First of all, I want to thank everybody for all the support over the past year. Most of you guys know it hasn't been probably the best year in my personal life, and you know, I try not to let that interfere with my LPs. So, but the one thing that does remain is this channel and you guys and all the support you guys have given me over the year. I thank you guys humbly from the bottom of my heart for that. It really means the world to me. Every one of you guys, you just rock. So thank you so much. So today, yeah, it's Christmas Eve, and since I'm not doing any Christmas specials with my Sims Let's Plays this year, I just thought I'd take a couple of minutes and just talk to you guys and say, hey, thanks a lot, man. You know, thanks for a great year, and let's hope for a better 2013 and all that other kind of good stuff and different things, and see what kind of nonsense, mayhem, and shenanigans we can do. In the meantime, I want to wish everybody a very, very Merry Christmas out there. I hope Santa Claus brings you everything that you wanted, and maybe he'll bring me a new job too. Who knows? So I'm going to close this out by playing a part of one of the songs that I wrote a couple of years ago. Bear with it. It's kind of a rough draft. It's just me playing all the instruments on it and stuff. But I think it's kind of appropriate to close this out with a song called Christmastime, written by NJ Porter. We'll see you guys on the other side, back in the Let's Plays. Thanks again, and Merry Christmas, everybody.
Behold, there is magic in this night. It's Christmas time once again. It's a time of year when you think of home. This is Christmas time once again. It's a time of year we should be home. It's Christmas time is here again. It's a time of year when you think of Christmas time.